As always, a lot to get to, and we start here at 9 with a terrifying road rage incident caught on camera in Aurora.
A man on a motorcycle smashes a woman's window with a rock right in the middle of the road. You see it happening there. Fox 31's Evan Kruegel spoke with that woman and joins us live with an interview you'll see only on Fox.
Yeah, scary situation here, Erica. Kayla Johnson says this all started when she honked at a motorcyclist who was driving erratically. Next thing she knew, she says this guy was smashing a rock through her window.
It was on this stretch of Tower Road, just north of I-70, that Kayla Johnson says a simple honk of her horn sent an out-of-control motorcyclist into a fit of rage.
There's my car.
Video from across the road shows what happened next.
He pulled off to the side of the road and grabbed some little rocks and were throwing them at my car. And then he found a large rock and he came up to the side of my car, where I was sitting, and he took the giant rock and was bashed in the window. It was terrifying. I had my kids in the back seat, so I was just scared for my life and their life.
Thankfully, her 8 and 1-year-old kids were not injured, but her car is a different story.
The big rock ended up inside my car on the floor next to me, so on the last blow, he let go of it and it came into the car. I'm just lucky it didn't hit me.
Kayla says when she called 911, police told her to file a report online because the motorcyclist didn't have a license plate. She says the man was wearing all black, but she's hoping somebody can recognize his small blue and white motorcycle.
It's just a little bit of a bummer because I feel like maybe something would have been done a little faster if they came out. It felt life-threatening to me, so it was very kind of a bummer that they didn't come out there for that.
Now, we did reach out to Aurora police to find out why they didn't come to the scene. They tell us because there was no license plate, there was no good suspect information for officers to track down. In studio, Evan Kruegel, Fox 31. Yeah, well-